Oh, folks. I just found the Grand Canyon. I just drove off a road that led right up to this. Up there. Up there. And it went straight in, down. I was like, oh, I'm dead. I was completely dead. That was it. And it just landed. It didn't even damage the truck. I might have took 2% off it. I don't know how I'm going to get out. But there you go. So, this is Grand Canyon. So we're looking at the map. I mean, obviously it's not the real Grand Canyon, but it's clearly designed similar. Where is it? This thing on the other side. This is the Grand Canyon. I've just gone off there. So how do I get back up? Is a good question. Gotta be something in here. Says at the bottom of the old bridge, yeah? Just my heart sank a bit. I haven't died in like a long time, in like 2 hours. And I'm playing a pretty hard level. Anyway, he's not getting out of it. He's stuck. Brain dead. Alright, we don't want to go down here. We're going to go this, this dude. Can we get through this? No. Alright, man. Figured we'd do some sights here. And cut you in on it. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to get out. Because I don't think I can even climb that. Even if I... Oh. What's that? Oh. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's like one of those Native American places. But do I really want to get caught in here at night? It's got to be infested. Where's this? Welcome. Navezgane. National Fire. Navezgane County. Yeah, it's over. Okay. Well, whatever. Yeah, as I thought. Is that it? Okay. Let's have a quick preliminary look at this. Aha! So it might be. Oh no, I can't get out. Let's see if I get out. There's another one here. Breathe. So don't tell me this. Where are you? Huh? Dust. I'm going in here somewhere. Must be at this ladder. But it's 7. Where's the ladder then? Where's the ladder? There it is. Another one up here, isn't it? This might make it half decent, obviously. Isn't that built a bit like this in the in the Grand Canyon, like that ancient Native American building from thousands of years ago? As I said, so I don't really keep on my car. Door up here for me to get through. So I found this by pure accident anyway. Oh, where is it? This Zeke is hiding. Yeah, he's hiding. Cool. I don't know where he is all the time. Yeah, we're going all the way. What's this? No, it's not the fire. Where's the seat? Oh, there we go. Oh, typical. Stereotypical seat behavior.
What? Alright. I'm gone. That's my little bit of tourism for the day. We'll be getting a few things. Let the merch get mostly wood. Oh yeah, I've got the Batman's stuff up there. And the chair. Let's get back there. Let's see if we can actually get out of here. This canyon. A grand canyon. Old school building. Stuff like that. Well, I'm gonna stuff like that. Was that a... Yeah, it was. I'll get that other shit. Is that right? Or a snake. It's supposed to be just a fetch quest. Now we just have a sightseeing. Join me. Oh, come on. Sightseeing tour in the deepest hole. One of the deepest hole, the longest hole. It's from the joy of getting. Is that it? Oh my gosh. We're trapped. Can we get out? Is there a way out? There's the bridge, which obviously is gone. Some type of pretty cool building up there. So quick look on the map. Well, that's that, isn't it? Save. This is a bit on us. I'm in this. Grand. Oh! What's that? It's a ducky vulture. Grand Sea. Come on, let me out. Oh my gosh. An abrasion as well. Right all there. My health bar is... There's you. Where's the food at? Grand Sea or something. Don't know if I can get out. No, that's the Grand Canyon U. Grand Canyon 1. Is it possible to get out of Grand Canyon? That's the question. Because, like, there's no driving on that. I couldn't even try it. Alright, so even though I'm only now 800 meters from the trader, so what can I do? Train, hike up, get up there, build a chest. Oh great. That's pooch as well. That's a jackal. How do you get out? Can you get out? Do you have to end your game because like you're literally trapped? What I may have to do is like get out, build a chest, drop chest, put my stuff on it, totally empty except for whatever I make, guns, pick my guns, and then unload the truck, which is pretty full, pick up the truck, get out, I'll put a drop chest down, do the other way around. Both of us too, sure. And I've got the white for the supplies. Pretty long. Over 300 meters. I might actually spend the night here. This is cool. I think I will. I'm gonna go into that little house. It's a bit funky face the one I didn't go into. It's about 20 past. Right. I'm equipped. Didn't expect to find this though. Oh, and I missed them somewhere. Some this time. Come on, bruh. Can we get up here? No. So that can go over. Let's bring the truck back here. It's going to take a bit of maneuver. Let's check it out. Come on. He's faffing around with this. Alright, let's go. What do we got? Scrap him. Take all this stuff out of his truck. shoddy shells because I may well need them. Food. Got these mods. Stuff for sale. Right, we got 51 rounds there, 58 of them. If I take those, I'll be 10, don't I? Look at the chest if I'm stuffing. Let's put that on. So, forward a little venture. Looks like a nice place, it's guaranteed to be infested. Alright. More stuff straight away. Oh, this is going to be a pretty big base. Need some mana. He's a runner now. He's already fast, so I don't know. New arrival, wait. Ah, come on. No. So, yeah, there's more. Yeah, there's definitely more. It's what? I don't know. Let's just take this up. See if I can see. Is it water or is it oil? Just it seems like an endless hole. No, this water is just really dark. There's a ton of them. Gotta get this thing off. Let's check them out. Move on. Is it trash? chance. One is a little token. Hell is it? Stand up again. Stay down. Oh, that's unbelievable. Ah, come on. I don't like it. I've crushed the steps, haven't I? Yep. So what I can do, if I can find a way up to the surface, which I suspect this has, then I can drop stuff at least. It's just fences. Whoa. Oh god, another white. Oh. Oh, well, I don't mind if I do. Okay. Fair enough. So what we'll do, things we don't need, we'll just put them in there. What's this? What's it? What's that? I'm gonna read both of them. Should the XP. What I need to do is make. There's one of the chests. Too many people have been in here, because once you get Mid Canyon, you're gonna have a devil zone job here tonight. It's not too bad. Level 6 pump. It's alright. Take it. Sun test for anything else. Hmm. Shelly shells, well, I'm keeping them, of course, the ammo, don't use spears, don't use the, don't need the, pump is good, but I've got to follow it all, so, it's a great load to this stage. What should I do from that? Lock her. Let's take us back down into there, isn't it? That's all it is, there's no way out. It's a pity. Well, it's a way out, it's the way I came in. In other words, if I want to get out of this canyon, I've got to dig. Can take him on jump out. Can I get up here? Come with one more box. What do we got? Okay. I'll put it in here. That must be the surface, but that's the elevator, you can't get up to it. As far as I can tell. Unless you pull up. What's that shot? There's a walkway around it, maybe there is up there. So I managed to get the looting in. Despite being trapped in the Grand Canyon in a mine at night in zombie apocalypse. A bit precarious. I faced worse. Oh, this is the eating area. Oh, it's a lot bigger than I originally looked, isn't it? Well, exactly. Okay. What's that place? See, there's the Grand Canyon house. And that's the ending. And look, there's the trader. Look how close I am to. And there's the, but the bridge is broke. There's the broken bridge. There's the broken bridge. And there's the shotgun messiah. The fortress. The fortress of the messiah. I don't know what that is. It's just like another base there. Loot motel has tons of stuff in there. Oh, and an oil shale. Tons, it's like a big circle of oil, so it's awesome. I didn't mind it, but just driving past sometime I have to stop to register it so as I could get into it. So how do we get up here? Do we? Can we? Don't think so, but there's definitely something else up here. That's the way we came in, isn't it? I know, well. I need to check these. Check this too. Just make sure that we're officially alone. Oh, that's outside. There's my trip. That's what it looks like at night with night vision. Look how steep it is. So I'm out of digging. I'm stuck digging. It's 4 a.m. for the next 3 hours. About 1 a.m. So we'll see if there's any easier way up. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good. That's the way out, yeah. Let's try this way, we go. Oh, let's see if it doesn't hit me. Yeah, this goes around. Right. Looks good. This is back. So, apart from that, oh, but having said that, we didn't get to come in and look at this. So that is something else. Where are they? Let us make a drop off my loot. He's making a nice way for me. One more. Why not? Make the roof. Another one on this one. Ah, what have I done? Still not as high up as that thing, is it? See the light coming in. There's another way up there now. Might have to pole all the way up to that. Don't want to have to do that. If he was trying to get to there, it's written as if he... Oh, that's your plan, isn't it? That's rock. That is one problem, though, losing the character. Are you trying to get through to me this way? I wish I brought my organ. Light come in, it surely looks like an enemy. I'm only another 20. Ooh, that looks bad. That looks really bad. But that looks to be the way out. If there's any way out, it's that way. No, we're not alone. It's pretty cool, though. That's pretty high up still. There's a long way to go yet. We do this essentially jailbreak. Yeah, what's that thing? Oh yeah. That's definitely the other way above that water. It's pretty bad. There it goes. Well, there is some stairs. And of course, I have to go there. They don't lead all the way up to here. Maybe they lead to. The end. There's a trap door or something there. Yeah, I might have to. Really don't know what that is. Maybe it's just a ventilation shaft or something. So we've got that. So if there is any way out, get into this chest. This is the way out, folks. Oh no, what a moron. Oh, I'm thirsty. This is super fixed. If I fell down on this such trouble, I might as well just like quit and start again and live with me another 20 days. It's just too enough to night vision and stuff like that. Okay, it's pretty spooky. I'm not going to have a weapon right. Oh no, it's that. Put on the back. I don't have a weapon right now. I put on the helmet light mode. So that looks rickety, say the least. There is some way out over there from the looks of things. Can I reach it? Can I slap stuff on there? Okay. Is it the end of here now? Was at the end of that, yeah. Okay. And down. And hang on, literally down. Yeah, there you go, we're gonna get to there. Bit creepy. Bang it up. Alright. In again, get up here a bit. And I think I just got one for I'm not sure if this thing collapsed. Oh, God. Well, seems to be alright. Well, there's more of them. Kicking off, but not way. There's at least some type of stairs out around. Looks over this way. What is over there? Well, it's just front. Just some type of base. You need some metal steps. Usually don't do that. Maybe do something. Stiff. Very nice, very nice to mother. Bit of a pair of kits I've been going through. Some real. That looks better. Entrance to a mine. I think we have steps out, but what can I do about the truck? I'm going to have to unload it. And then it's daytime. Zombie start around. Huh? Oh, there he is. There you are. We get loose, man. Yeah. Now we come. Oh, yeah, I'm coming. Data getting coming. This is a good ramp thing, is it? Might have got to drop a chuck up this. It's pretty cool. Oh. That's definitely a way out. Oh, okay. So there's going to be loads of them, isn't there? Well. Oh. Oh. Come on. Why can't I get out? Now, who knows that close? So, I should jump my way out of this. Cool, we're out then. Take out some night vision. I suspect there'll be more since it's daytime. Might as well shut them in. Okay. Oh, I can hear another one. Don't worry about it then. No, I'm not supposed to be such a busy age. What's that? Just a bit too quiet, is it? There's arms, loads of them. Oh, it's just there. Thing. So, oh, maybe some oil. Yeah, look, because it got pipes. Some type of oil well, isn't it? So, which way to the trader? Now, there's a truck that's over there. Right. So, what we need to do is basically do a drop off here. Take a look down. Look at the terrain. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's a Grand Canyon. There's one of the truck. Look at some other lads. And here's the Grand Canyon just there, lad. Is that close it was? Trader. I probably can even see the trader from here. Right, I can't quite. So, what I need to do. Let's head on over here. As we give this a quick looting. Alright. Double for scrappage. I'll take it. So when we get to the edge of the Grand Canyon, is it possible to dig that much down? I suppose it is, but we don't have the path. That's alright. Okay. I don't know, just speeding, so. I need to make two of these. This what I could do is go and hand in the gel for ammo. No, definitely not gonna do that. That's a new repair. Just bring this back in. I'll just smoke everything. Go back down to the truck. Oh, so that means I've got to take at least a few of these, doesn't it? Go back down to the truck. Take everything out that I can take out. Become encumbered, obviously. But stuff that I want to sell surplus, so I can just take it out fast. I know what, it's dodgy, I'm taking them. That's the only thing I've got to stop me bleeding. Alright, no. These on. Then, missed the catch, so don't forget it. Still, repair that, just for some reason. Maybe it's X. Keep those just for juice, because, well, you're an imbecile. You know what I mean? I'm not in the mood, I'm really not in the mood. I'm so not in the mood, you wouldn't believe. Damn shenanigans of the undead. I'm missing any of that. Did you see? I suppose I could survive a broken leg for a while, eh? So I'll keep those up there. I need to be a little chilly. Right. That's gonna take me two missions to unload this damn thing. So, yeah, I'll go back over here. Take everything out of the truck. Go all the way around that route again. So we're gonna go all the way down and then all the way back up again. Can I take the fast route down? Is it possible? Get down the slope and break my damn leg. I don't know, it looks super dodgy, I think I'll give it a miss. If you know I haven't got any splints, I'm gonna go too close for comfort. That looks a bit shallower. It doesn't look as steep there. At the edge. If you get... Do you have this video? Oh, come on, can we make it? Okay, that saved me a bit of time. Okay. Yeah, come on, bring it on, Z's. Very fortunate. I'll probably just keep running with it. Fire around. Equipped. Because it's not the smallest thing I'm not doing, you know? So that's the way I got up before. So. Into the truck. I'm supposed to pick back up as I intended to do. I'm going to stay back for a little bit. That's all. Wow. Come but you don't say. Right. What happens when you carry loads of stuff and you've got loads of loot as well, and then you fall down the Grand Canyon and survive? It might have been better if I died. Spawn where? On my bed. Oh, and then I've got to go up the elevator shift again, haven't I? Because I seem to be in the other way out. It's actually not walking this quick. It's pretty obvious I'm gonna need about 50. No. Why only keep saying 7? Oh, that's all the wood I've got left. In other words, what am I going to do? Back off. And, get on it. So Those ones are still attached, yeah. Oh, what am I? Hell am I doing? Was it distorting me? For now, and then I've got to make a similar thing to this. Oh my god, so how do I do that? Get up here, look out. This is an utter nightmare. This is just way too tough. Right, what I need to do. Get up and enjoy. All the way down to here. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is hell. In a handbasket. Now it's spring leg for 6 minutes. Lovely day. What makes it worse? Is this? No. Alright, and that's not taking it down. Let's hit it for the minutes. Nightmare game. And it's supposed to be hard again. I think it'd be this. Mostly gonna need it. More than they need this. The rest of it, once I get up here, the rest of it will be on the water farm. Like that bridge I made over the, what I think, I now think is oil. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to stop recording here. I thank you very much for watching. If you've watched this far, and I start recording again when I got my truck up next to those boxes, those crates or chests or whatever they are. with my stuff, and it's fully loaded, and I'm going to hand it up to the other dude.